My motive for what I do with my life, I committed to education because it was the one place I believed I could make a difference. And the greatest joy I ever had was being a principal at Washington High School, because I could see my life's work every day. I could see the student. I could look at you and see you grow from a ninth grader to a senior. I could look at students and see them going from being confused to a little more confident about where they're going in life. You know, I've said before, how extreme is it when a school works that a movie needs to be made out of it? Because a movie was made about my experiences at Washington High School, and Denzel Washington played my part, and it was called The George McKenna Story. But a school does not need to be celebrated because it works. That's like celebrating airplanes because they land safely. That's what they're supposed to do. Why would children enter schools and not know that they're going to graduate? We should have a guarantee, a warranty, a certainty. You enter these doors, you will be protected. You will be safe. You will be loved. You will be treated with respect. You will not be allowed to get away. I won't let you quit.